And welcome to episode 4 of Greek Talk, where we look at what we have learnt from the ancient Greeks.
In this episode, we will look at a famous mathematician called Archimedes and what he teaches us.
Hello, Archimedes. I hear that you have made an important discovery about how much gold is in the king's crown.
Yes, Eureka! I found it! I was getting ready for my bath with my rubber ducky. I jumped in and all the water splashed out. I knew what I could do for the king's crown.
Your theory of displacement has made you famous in the future and is still news today.
Ready.
Archimedes discovered that when you put something solid in a bucket of water, it forces some out. Like this.
This is called displacement.
He used this idea to see exactly how much gold is in the king's crown.
So watch out when you jump into the swimming pool. Your body will displace some water and might splash your teacher. Thanks, Archimedes.